I don't know what is beautiful about a law restricting the people's right to speak, express. I don't know what is beautiful about anything. You are basically compelling me what I can say. Nowhere in the history of English common law has that ridiculousness been exhibited. Nowhere. And Mr. Abdullahi should show me where. Nowhere in the history of English common law have we done that. And you said that is beautiful? Oh, come on. If you people do not have any cogent arguments as to the reason why we should restrict and impose sanctions on Ghanaians, if you don't have any cogent argument, you people cannot use backdoor when there are academics in here, who can criticize what you are talking about.